Moses parting the seas of the Fijian defence. He's in for their second.